We had a very good talk. I got a lot of food for my thought. I thought Venkatesh is simply coming and sitting going, but he had briefly. It's quite knowledgeable. But today I came to know what he is. Actually, today whether you observed or not, he is in the right path and he is doing really spiritual research. I'm telling you because the way he talked, I can judge that he is doing spiritual research. 3 years back, I was working in a company. So the owner of the company, then I joined them, told many things. But day by day, what he told me and what he is behaving, that was totally different. One day, when my director was there, he was above me. He had come newly, only about 2-3 months earlier he had come. Then after 2-3 months, he left also. One day, when that director was there, achanak, I don't know how it came to my mouth, I told the owner, "You have belief in me, but you have don't have faith in me," I told him. That came, but I was not knowing what is the meaning. Sometimes, you know, we talk many things, but we are not knowing the meaning. So when I told the owner that you have belief in me, but you don't have faith, I took it normal. But when it came out, the director told me, "Prabhakar, really, you are great," you told. Then I said, "What's that?" And he told, "See, what you told is perfectly correct. He has only belief in you. He is not having faith in you," he told. Then I started thinking about what is belief and what is faith. Okay. So from that onward, what Venkatesh did, today he talked, any word, I start reading dictionary. Then I thought, thinking, what is the meaning of that word? Please do that. Any word, whatever comes to say, whatever comes to your mind, think that it is for your truth. Your truth. Later on it may become something different. It may change also. That is one thing. And you know, from that day onwards, today, 3 years it over, I kind of phrase. Parichaya is kada, Kannada. All of you can understand. Parichaya is prayojana vilitha kade, parichaya marko bada. Parichaya is prayojana vilitha kade, parichaya marko bada. And second one is, nambuke is kade, vyavahara marko bada. Third one is very important. See, third one is very important. Vishwasa is kade, samsara marko bada. See, this is what in 3 years I have coined this phrase. And one thing, I have already made clear. Actually, my grandfather used to tell, you read Vedas and Bhagavad Gita like that, it is Brahmahatya Dosha. Because we are Gaudas. We are not meant for reading Bhagavad Gita and like that. Please don't read that. You will get Brahmahatya Dosha. So I never read that. Bhagavad Gita or Vedas or something I never read, but contemplated. Today, if at all I am talking anything, please take it for this one. It is only through my intuitions and revelations. That's all. So that phrase I got to the mind.